the exterior. And this is the neighborhood, and there is a pool. So I will bring this back around and show you the pool. I'm gonna do a quick walkthrough of this property because my plants are running a little behind. Anyways, this is a pantry. Super cute kitchen. It even smells good in here. And I've already been through the house, but I have to tell you the cutest part is this little like magical garden. Feels like you're all alone. It's covered. It's got mature foliage. It's got storage. But it's very quiet. And then, yes, there's storage underneath the stairs as well. Both bedrooms upstairs are actually pretty good size. Ceilings have been scraped. Nice big closet. And I would say this is the master. It's got a porch if you'd like, a ceiling fan. It actually opens up outside. I'm gonna show you the cute little bathroom. Washer and dryer upstairs. Shower. And tub. And there's cabinets upstairs. Coming back downstairs. Adorable. But I forgot to show you the bathroom actually. The half bath is not a half bath. It's actually a good sized bathroom with another walk-in shower and a linen closet.